Your corrected calcium formula. You use this when the albumin is below 3.5. The formula is calcium equals calcium recorded plus, and then in parentheses, so it's 4 minus albumin times 0.8. So you take 4, you subtract the albumin that's on record, which is going to be below 3.5, and you times it by 80%. So 4 minus albumin times 0.8, and then you add that to the original calcium. So your original calcium will always be higher. So you're getting your corrected calcium this way.